one of the things that I do know for sure, I do believe and I do know for sure, that God is neither a Democrat nor a Republican.
Cut.
That God, that is God is neither African or American. That God is neither an Iraqi or a Palestinian or an Israeli. That God's vision of creation is much broader than each of these loyalties, and how these loyalties claim us for themselves, and they tell us, you are mine, therefore you cannot belong to anything else or anybody else.